wide. Connor, a quick hands. Thalau ducks up to one. Israel Thalau is over the line and he's got it down, and that's the first try.
Combination there between 6, 7 and 8, and now a loose ball, and Tamani picks it up and gets away from two or three tackles. Joe Tamani, individual brilliance. Or almost an overthrow. It's sloppy and it's been picked up by the long forward, and he offloads now to Genia. Will Genia over the 22? Aaron Smith coming at him. Oh, what a try! What a try! Michael Hooper swooping out of the ball. Great support play from Will Genia. Perfect timing as well, just before the break.
Brilliant from Will Genia. Michael Hooper started it. You thought he was going to go all the way. And Will Genia gets his eighth with his try and shows so much pace, as we know he's got when he gets into open play. Just an overthrow.
Inside ball, they go without it. So Wine has it. He gives it out to Foley. Through the hands it goes. Tamani's going to chip and chase and get the bounce.
Here's Cooper getting it wide. Chance for and a try for James O'Connor.
The wide ball. It's out to Tamani. He pops it back on the inside. What a start, Wallabies. Israel Thalau knocks it down again. His fifth try. What a start. Questions and the inside ball, Genia, and Ashley Cooper! Try! Try, Australia!
Now, the kick-off is the way to such a step from now.